Good morning. So we're off to Magic Kingdom today, and then we've got dinner at Ohana's. So, yeah, that's about it. Looking forward to Ohana's because that's supposed to be really, really good. And we missed our slot in Ohana's on Monday when everything was shut. We couldn't get anywhere. We actually had a breakfast reservation. I'm gutted that it's not breakfast because I did really want to meet Stitch. So, but what are you going to do? Just at the Magic Kingdom. About to go through security and bag check. Right, through security, just gotta go and swipe magic bands and stuff. Okay. Right. Another nice day again. Right, watch where you're going. So another hot one. So we're just getting through, walking down Main Street, and we're heading over to Fantasyland for Seven Dwarfs Mine Train this morning.
Next, how are we doing today?
Happy birthday!
I haven't seen. After the hurricane, I haven't seen. About to go through the castle. Come on then. Well, not from here. What? Hot. Going through the castle. Jackson was tall enough, so happy that he can get on. Oh, that's bright. Yeah, he was so chuffed when we measured him and he could actually get on a ride. Right, here we go.
Ready?
Woo!
Tootsie Bow. Stand at the back. See everything. Kids are excited. They wanted to go on some boats the other day in Epcot, but they weren't ready. That's not graffiti over there, that's Tom Sawyer's Island, Huckleberry Finn. From Columbia Harbour House is really, really nice.